pipes must be clogged.
Killed by a 3-year-old woman. 3-year-old woman was killed by a police killer.
There are handprints on the walls. The handprints stopped. How did I get here? I hate graveyards. God, how did I end up here? The attic. Where did these come from? A body exchange ritual? I need to put an end to this. Playing with my mind.
It is still unclear whether the photos were part of the rites she was carrying out, or if she simply took the photos to immortalize the events. Clegg and Three Fingers have not been found. Amputated both of her legs while she was still alive, the woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. Amputated both of sharp objects repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison stabbed her at her own.